Squid Games. Creator Hwang Dong-hyuk responds on season 2 of Netflix's hit Korean show. Squid Games has taken the viewers by storm ever since it was released in September this year, with the K-drama becoming the very first to rank as Netflix's top-rated show in the US. The survival drama television series' popularity is on its way to dethroning Bridgerton as the streamer's most sought-after show of all time. The Netflix original is based on a group of people from varied backgrounds who sign up for a series of games with life-threatening consequences, only to win a whopping $40 million cash prize. When is Squid Games 2 coming out? Hwang Dong-hyuk further mentioned that if he were to work on the sequel, it won't be alone, adding that he would consider using a writer's room, and want multiple experienced directors to aid the process. Hwang revealed that it was tough for him to pen down the Korean drama's script since he primarily writes movies. Hwang continued that he isn't planning to jump straight into a second season. Instead, he told the outlet that he may return to movies before working on season 2. I don't have well-developed plans for Squid Game 2. It is quite tiring just thinking about it. But if I were to do it, I would certainly not do it alone, he said.